frame to strange and absurd things my brain observes until a change occurs. Take it apart, then reassemble, making some art out of a world that